Hey guys, and welcome to the next part of my Pokemon Sword of walkthrough. So in this part, we kind of finish off the Rocket Hideout, do the bosses and stuff, and pretty much that's it. Yeah, one more part of this Rocket Hideout. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. Bye.
Thank you.